I think the College of AgBio is unique because there's just so many different areas. There's animal science, plant science, food science, agronomy, agribusiness. So there's a lot of different areas and a lot of different job opportunities.
It's an interdisciplinary program that involves food processing, food chemistry, food microbiology, even some marketing classes for food industry.
One of the most exciting things about doing research in these labs is that you just really don't know what you're going to figure out that day. My project is working on the extraction and analysis of sphingolipids from canola and borage. I'm working on some important oil seeds to Saskatchewan, and I'm trying to extract something that not very many people have looked at before.
I chose this college because it has great reputation in Canada, and the students here in University of Saskatchewan has multiple cultural background and has a lot of diversities. In this program, I can get a lot of hands-on experience in the labs, and I have a lot of research options for my future graduate study. If I wanna go get a job in food industry, the program have already trained me with a lot of practical skills.
I definitely think agriculture is important to Saskatchewan. So there's a lot of different areas and a lot of different job opportunities. I wanted to be in the area of food, and I wanted to be learning more about the chemistry of food. And the industry just is changing so much, and we're always going to need new people coming in, and we always are going to need new ideas. My name is Loren McDonald. I'm currently doing my master's in food science. And I did my undergrad here at the U of S in food and bioproduct sciences.
My name is Kira, and my Chinese name is Wang Chenxuan. I'm an international student from China. I'm currently in my final year of undergraduate study in food and bioproduct science.